These are our green handheld smoke grenades. I'm showing you one, but they actually come in a packet of five, a blister pack. So this is the green one, RDP. I have no idea what that stands for, so I've decided it stands for a really decent product. Now, I've not tested how strong that handle is when you pull that. I'm going to hold it a little bit on this bit first, pull it, and then hold it with the handle. Now, it takes a couple of seconds for the colour to come through. There you are. Now, these are classed as lasting 60 seconds, these handheld smoke grenades, but on my experience of these, they last long. They're more like 70, 80 seconds. I should have timed them. My lord, look at that. That is a lovely green, that. Don't need to gain that on there. Look at that. Wow, that is thick blue. And I said handheld, which I think is great. So if you obviously wanted something green or for a wedding, you can get your smoke everywhere. Let me see that. A bit closer to you. You see that? Whoa, look at that. That could block you off. There you go. Hey! Jason's... Luckily, Jason lights a cigarette now and again now. Oh, couldn't miss out with it. Don't normally like the smell of smoke with these, to be honest with you, but these ones, these RDP ones, really decent product, not got a bad smell. Right, I'd actually say the green one lasted slightly less than the red one for some reason, but anyway, that's the green one. I suppose you're going to get it. Roughly 60 seconds of smoke grenade.